Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Wild Bill here. Thank you guys for checking out my channel. It's Friday night, you know, we about to play some, it's not real SmackDown versus Raw, but you know, it's inspired, or should I say it's empired. I already went ahead and I made a character and I based him off of Willy Wonka, the Willy Wonka character. That's why he has yellow pants. And and he's supposed to look like me. So yeah, so we're in wrestling school, you know, cause everybody can't just have a fire career off the rip, you know. We got to start from square one, you know. So that's what we're doing. That's what I'm doing. You got to start from square one. And my wrestling name is Willy the Wonka, but you know, my friends call me Wild Bill. Yo, you about to, yeah, for this champion. We're going against Batman. Brother like Batman, call him Stormer. He's the undergraduate champion. He's just about to be the undergraduate after when I'm done with him. This is where your story starts, Willy the Wonka. You didn't think you'd be able to... What? You have to learn the ropes here each week. Is that Paul Bearer? Oh, so I probably should say it like him, right?
For some people, it never happens. While others wish it never happened because they... Be careful what you sign up for, because there'll be a lot of promoters trying to take advantage of you. But if you look at it slow, make smart choices and perfect possible, have a fulfilling career.
He's gonna have a fulfilling career. That's, oh God, I can't speak. Fulfilling career, that's what he's trying to have. Anyways, that's a lot of talking. Look at my character, look how smooth he looks. Oh my goodness, Yeah. Sometimes you just gotta do that. Bro got me in this lock hole for like 5-10 minutes now. I kind of like Bobby Brown thing with the pants. Drop right in your face. Unrealistic, but hey, me being Willy Wonka and all, I could do that. It's a dance party wherever Willy Wonka goes. There we go, finishing them off. Crazy. That is crazy. See, Willy Wonka wouldn't tap though, so I'm not too worried anyway. All that blood, he just died. And that's why I'm the new champion. Yeah. Yeah. Congratulations to Willy Wonka for becoming the new undergraduate champion of wrestling school. On my first day, I won a championship. Yeah. And Stormer's status has dropped after losing the undergraduate championship in that match. Yeah. Okay, so I won the match, but yet I still lost money. All right, cool. Yeah, you see me. You see, don't like Willy Wonka. Looks like you lost control for a while there. You need to look after your mental health. I will not. Although, guys, mental health is very important. Mental health is very important. Take care of yourself. Super Lucha Libre has become significantly more popular in recent weeks. Her ratings up to 96%. Monty Python is nothing more than what's his name? Jake the Snake, right? Yeah. I don't know who that is, but Gino White is one of the Royal Heavyweight Champions. Kim Storm, Don Pellegrosa. I don't even know how to pronounce that last name. No training. Super Lucha Libre has been taken over. Has overtaken Federation Online. I can read. That's crazy. Dang, I gotta defend my belt already. Alright, we'll do one more. Let's see what we got going on.
Who is that? Oh! Who's that? Why is he wearing the Undertaker's outfit? Tony Meekin? Oh my goodness. Who is this guy? Why is he have on the Undertaker's outfit?
Yeah, but you see me though. Where the fireworks at? Yeah. Singing my music. That's crazy. Alright. They doing me bogus. I just realized the same my music.
For anyone who wasn't paying attention, I am the new undergraduate champion of wrestling school.
I should probably say it like how they used to say it.
A lot of people thought it would never happen, and you ignorant morons should admit that you're wrong, because I'm Willy the Wonka. I achieved all this without anybody's support, so I'm the only person that I had to thank. You should all thank me too, because the era of Willy Wonka.
Oh my, Willy the Wonka. Well, something. It was something. I don't know. They be talking fast. Who is this guy? He look crazy. I don't even know who he is. I can tell you one thing. He ain't the Undertaker. That's crazy. Early pin. Dang. Gyrate. Oh man. What was that scream? Gyration.
One, two.
Mm. You know, I believe that if Willy Wonka was actually a wrestler, I believe he would be gyrating too, because he's like, it's like all that candy just got him acting kind of crazy. So I think I'm a good representation of Willy Wonka. Look, Willy Wonka would do that. You can't tell me Willy Wonka wouldn't do that. Just start, if he was a wrestler, he'd just start gyrating in the ring. Come on now, you can't tell me Willy Wonka wouldn't do that. Let's see if we can make him scream. No. Oh God. Oh no. It's a wrap. It's a wrap for me. Dang, I tried to make him scream. He about to make me scream. Oh, okay. Watch this. Yeah, that's how you do it. Gotta make them scream. Oh, well, I'm still the champion. Willy Wonka has cemented his reign by defending the undergraduate championship in a match. Tony Meekin's profile has suffered after losing that match. You deserve to get your profile damaged after trying to look like the Undertaker. One victory over Tony Meekin doesn't mean anything. I like to see you do it again, Willy the Wonka. Well, I will, stranger. It is the third week of November 2000, a great year. Federation Online has discovered a new talent known as Tony Loveday. Oh, my bad. Tommy Loveday. Tall Order has left Raw to pursue a career as Super Lucha Libre. Andre the Giant's so big, his head can't even fit in the picture. Just Willy the Wonka, have you ever considered changing the way you conduct yourself in the ring? The way you do something can be more important than what you do. A few new gestures. No, I'm comfortable with the way I act. Well, you don't look very comfortable right now. Body language is important for any performer. That is very true. I have a day off. So let's go roam and see what they got going on. Bro, was I sleeping in a chair or something? Like, I see you decided to take responsibility for what happens behind the scenes, Willy the Wonka. If you take this route, it's your responsibility to get through the curtain in time for your match. Oh, whoa, look at the magazine. But only enter when your time is lit green. That's a real cover. That's crazy. Do they got the right to do that? What does that say? Power slam? Bro, I don't care what you talking about, bro. I'm trying to see that magazine. That's crazy. That's Bret Hart. That is Bret Hart. Look at, yeah, gyrate. Is, why was the shovel on the table? I can actually read it. That's crazy. It says here, instantly lose focus by pressing left stick as a button. What? I didn't even know I could do that. I could swap hands. Don't let anybody scare you out of taking this route. There are risks. But thank you, Fanny Monaco, which is actually, that's crazy. I am surprised that they have that. I mean, they had the World Federation belt on here too. So let's see what kind of chaos we can get into. I don't want that. Shawn Michaels was cooler. Should never have taken this step, Willy the Wonka. You don't have what it takes to survive in the real world. If you want to be escorted to the ring safely, just admit you made a mistake and back out. Shut up. I'm sure you love to step in the ring with me, but I'll never give you that satisfaction. He looked crazy, first of all, standing in the... All right. Just keep it. Look, yeah, just gyrate on up out of there. Willy Wonka would do that. Willy Wonka would gyrate up out of there. Do they have a new area? The press? I don't know what the press is. But I guess we're going to find out. Let's kill somebody. I think Willy Wonka would... Yeah, I think Willy Wonka would kill people, right? I could assume that Willy Wonka would do that. No, he did kill them, because remember the movie? He killed them kids. He killed them kids, killed themselves, technically. But that was his candy, so he killed them kids. All right, I don't want to give him. All right, we're going. Oh, there's a hammer. Oh, it didn't look like a hammer. All right, we're about to go kill somebody. Because why not? Willy Wonka would kill people. Yeah. Dang, it's dark in the subway. Perfect Sean. It is really dark in the subway. Rupert Royal. Alright, yeah, I don't like that name. Oh, Rupert Royal. What happened to him? Did he get hit? I don't even think he got hit. Pretty much, this is the best way to kill somebody. Watch him perish. Just wait for it. Yes. He needed to learn that his actions will always have consequences. Even though I'm new and it's only like my second day, but I'm the champion, which is crazy. But okay. Oh, they're having a party up here. Everybody knows what you did to Rupert Royal. I'll make sure you suffer the same fate. That's Sting. Okay, I'm about to say that's Sting. That's literally legit. Bro, I just want to go. Oh my! Thanks for getting rid of Rupert Royal. It's about time somebody took out the trash. Is it Roman Raw? All right. I guess me and Roman Raw are cool. Sting about to hit me with that back. Sting about to hit me with that back. All right. Well. I didn't even want to start no trouble. I just wanted to go to sleep. Oh, he's still alive? He look crazy though. Eat this hot dog. You know, Willy the Wonka likes to unwind every now and then with a nice cold glass of juice. Yeah, gyrate up out of here. Oh, I don't even know where I'm going. What? Oh, man. Well, this might be the end for Willy the Wonka. Let me eat that cheeseburger off the floor. I don't think the roaches got to it yet. All right, let me hit the sheets. Okay. Rupert Royal, it was found dead. Ah! He succumbed to his... Wait, is it succumbed or he succumbed? I'm going to say succumbed. I don't want to say succumbed. He succumbed. No. He died. His injuries ended up being fatal and he died. Yeah. Look how weird I look. My body look weird. Like, I don't even got no muscles. I got abs, but I don't got, I didn't do, arm day. Yeah. Yeah. Our first victim. Is this Jeff Hardy? He's the best overall wrestler in the world. All right.
I mean, yeah.
I'm gonna roam one more time. Let's see. I want to go to that press. I want to see what the press is talking about. Cause I've never been there before. Technically, I haven't been in any of these places, but I want to see the press. Oh, that's cool. So like the backstage joint. Oh, okay. Like that is hilarious. Like a legit press, like a press conference. Got you. All right, let me go. Somebody's got to have a question for me. The funeral started. I ain't going to this funeral. Willy Wonka does what he wants when he wants. Why is he on my table? Why is he on my table? Get off my table. I wasn't going to that funeral. But no, as I was saying, I can't interview everyone who's there. Why are you interviewing me? You're not a champion. You're not a champion like me. You're not a post, what is it? Undergraduate? Yeah, you're not the undergraduate champion like me. You're just a no graduate champion. You're a GED champion. I'm about to say GDE. You're a GED champion. And you don't get no trophy for that. Read this Bret Hart magazine. Says here you can start fires by pressing the taunt and pick up together. Let's see. That gun do not work, bro. Okay. Now what you talking about? I'm stronger than you, Wonka. Don't start something you can't finish. Watch me finish it, though. Watch me finish it. Watch this. It's how you... Oh, well. All right. I was supposed to do that. I'm about to chase that now. Oh, well, I guess I'm not chasing that thing. That's cool, though. The press joint, that's something different. But we'll forget about it because you're off the card now. Rupert Royal couldn't have. Wait, what? What? Who are you? Oh, I guess you're the person that can do that. All right. Your spirit seems a little low, Willy the Wonka. Look after your mental health before you snap. You got 4 times to talk to me. After that, I'm gyrating. Okay. Who are you? Lee Horn? You're a champion, so I don't like you already. Did Dran come on this side? That's mascara getting a little bit too close. Where are you? Yeah, you go in, stay down there. Mascara. Your eyeliner is running. Look at him. Ooh. Got hit twice. That man got hit twice. Yeah. Oh. Know he did. The bounce. Y'all seen that bounce? Yeah, he's out of there. Oh no. Wow. He got a, like nothing happened. Look. Is that Conor McGregor? I'm a big fan. I'm gonna drive it in front of you. No homo. Yes, there's something I wanted to say to you. I have a proposal for you. I'm gonna sit down next to you. Well, you have my attention now. Wait, I gotta say like Conor McGregor. All right. I challenge you to a match. Is he like Irish or something? You're not big enough to be a star with me. I have to lose. What? I have to have everything to lose, and you have no. I can only do an African accent. What? You have everything to lose. Lose this. Lose that. Yeah. All right. Well, I lost. Oh. Well, I've lost. Okay. Oh. Well. Oh. Yeah. I'm gonna get off this train though. It's my stop. You're still alive? Watch this. Willy Wonka always does this to his victims. They need to learn. Yeah, slow death. Yeah, gyro. Yeah, gyrate to prove your dominance. Mascara's dead, as you can see by his health bar. Mascara is just about going in. This man stays getting back up. I was scared for my life because of you. Now I won't rest until you share my pain. Oh my goodness, look at his face. No. Let that be the end of it, Wonka. I hope you've learned your lesson. If I just died. Come on, somebody take me to the hospital. No way did he just, no way. Yeah, he has to learn. You know what? Oh, I got watch this right here. Throw it at him. It's gonna blow up. Come on, gonna blow up. Bink. Wow, it didn't explode. Oh no, I'm going crazy. That's crazy. I don't have no control right now. I have no control. So whatever he does is on him. That man just did a trust fall. Oh my goodness. He just stomped her head out. Okay, I'm back. Back here. Oh well, it's a wrap for you, boy. Look how they just let the blood flow in my head. I'm tired. Yeah. Let's see. First week of December, 2000. Maple Leaf Grappling have discovered a new talent known as Yogi. All right, Goodman. Rising, sorry, I don't care about you. I was found unconscious in the subway. I was found unconscious in the subway and will be resting in the hospital for the next 6 weeks. That's crazy. I'm supposed to be the champion. Well, I think this is a good place to stop. All right. This was Friday Night SmackDown. What a great first episode. Yeah. Stay tuned to find out what happens to Willy Wonka next time. Will he lose the title? Well, let me say my Dragon Ball Z voice. Right, here we go.
Will Willy the Wonka lose his title? Or will he not lose his title? Will he be injured for all 6 weeks? Or is it less serious than it really needs to be, and he's just pulling one of those cards where he's just going to stay out of action to fake play descent? Find out next time on Wrestling Empire.
Yeah. I think that sounded pretty good. Anyways, guys, This has been Wild Bill. Have a great night. Have a great day. Hope you enjoyed this. See you in the next one. Peace.